and colleagues from the central trade unions, on the dais, leaders of the CITU on the dais, and all the delegates and observers who are gathered here for the 16th All India Conference of the Center of Indian Trade Unions. First of all, let me greet you all on this occasion of the 16th All India Conference being held here in Chennai today. Comrades, I come here to greet you on this historic occasion, and it is our desire, the desire of our organization, not only the desire of all our central trade unions, that we will pledge to build up a united movement, mighty movement and militant movement all over the country. You know, already the honorable speakers who spoke before me, they spoke about the political situation in the country, what kind of a fascist rule is going on from Delhi, how they are coming down heavily on the people, and you know what kind of policies they have brought. I congratulate you, Comrade Tapan Sen. He moved a resolution condemning NRC and CAA, and this is required. And the ongoing movement all over the country, thousand millions are coming to the streets. And now yesterday, Supreme Court has given 1 month time to the central government to file their differences, meaning the movement will continue. Comrades, I like to draw your attention that the already students and the common people, they have taken to the streets. It is not only a question of NRC, their continued suffering. And you know what is the economic condition today? On the hunger index, India stands 105th, maybe slide down to 109th position. And in India today, 59 billionaires, they are controlling 73% of the wealth. Such is the dimension of the problem. Handful of the people, monopoly houses, Ambanis and Adanis and Tatas, they are controlling the entire wealth of the country at the cost of poverty, of the downtrodden, poor people, agricultural laborers, poor peasants, or the street vendors, unemployed youth. Unemployment has reached 45 years high, highest in 45 years. Comrade, the crisis is too much. It has reached the nadir. In this condition, what is required is militant movement. From this forum of the CITU conference, I salute all those who have come to the streets. They are fighting this NRC or CAA, the fascist government, BJP government. At the same time, I salute the JNU students who fought against abnormal fee hike. The students come out to the streets, and comrades, it is upon our shoulders, the working class. We represent the working class of India. From this forum, I call upon all the working class, not only CITU, including ours. We should march ahead. We should get prepared. We should build up militant movement. The government is cunningly waiting that the present movement, NRC, will fizzle out. How long they can continue? They have allowed it to steam away, steam off. And today or tomorrow, they are going to end their movement. But comrade, the working class of the country should continue from there. Militant movement. Only when there are movements in the streets, we can check the growth of fascism, their fascistic assaults. I give a call. I also affirm our organizational preparedness for this. I call upon the delegates here and your leaders that you deliberate. Your 5-day conference will deliberate upon the burning issues of the people and the obstacles to your united movement. We are one with you. Along with, jointly, we shall build a mighty movement against the present regime and ultimately against capitalism in general. With these words, again greeting you and wishing all the success, I end here. Inquilab, Zindabad, working class in the world, unite.